Looking at this plot, we can see that we have some funky outliers in here. And down here is the bulk of our data. To determine good x and y limits for our axes, we can look at the 95th percentile using the quantile command. This will let us see the 95th percentile of WW likes received and the 95th percentile of likes received. And hopefully we should get rid of some of these points. To do that, I'll use the xlim layer and the ylim layer. We'll pass 0 as the lower bound for xlim. And for the upper limit, we'll use the 95th percent quantile for the WW likes received. Similarly, for likes received, we'll use the same sort of syntax and just replace the variable. 0 will be our lower bound, and the 95th percentile for likes received will be our upper bound. When I run this code, we're in effect zooming in on that lower portion of the graph that we had over here. The slope of the line of best fit through these points is the correlation, and we can even add it to the plot by using some code. We do that by adding a smoother and setting the method to a linear model, or LM. Notice too that I also colored it red so that we could see it through the black points. Let's quantify this relationship with a number. So what's the correlation between our two variables? I don't want you to have to subset the data, so just include all the data points, and then round your answer to 3 decimal places.